Hello everyone, myself Mrs. Vibhuti Sanjay Chaudhari from M.N. Dandekar High School, Palghar, District Palghar. My registration number is C059 and today's topic we are going to discuss is geometric construction. Friends, let us watch or let us observe this video first. Constructing such type of constructions, it is very important to know the basic geometric construction. Basic thing is what we have studied in your secondary standards, that is geometric construction, which is the base of this type of construction. So this is a twin building, you all know that. So this is the geometry behind such type of construction. Constructions in geometry means to draw shapes, angles or lines accurately. It involves drawing geometric shapes that satisfy certain requirements. Making accurate drawings is not a skill confined to artists. Draftsmen, architects, engineers and designers need to be able to construct geometrical figures. In this unit, we will look at how to carry out some geometric constructions using only pair of compasses and ruler. See, at our level, that is secondary level, we use these type of instruments that is given in our compass box. These are the instruments. This is set square, compass, divider, ruler and protractor. Now, construction of a circumcircle is the main topic today. For construction of circumcircle, it is important to know some primary constructions that we have studied in previous standards. One of the construction is to draw perpendicular bisector of a line segment. And the other is to construct a triangle with given measures. So let us first go to construction of a perpendicular bisector. What is a perpendicular bisector? It is a special type of segment which divides that segment into exactly two congruent parts, and it is perpendicular to that segment. That is the perpendicular bisector of a given segment. See, this is how we are going to construct a perpendicular bisector of a given line segment. This is a given line segment AB. Now we are going to construct perpendicular bisector of this segment. This is our first step, that taking A as a center and any radius that should be more than half of AB. See, this is important, that it should be more than half of AB. And we'll draw, taking that distance, two arcs on both sides of AB, up and down. Now see, what is more than half of AB? If the segment is of 10 centimeters, then we have to take distance more than 5 centimeters in our compass. So you can imagine, see, half is half, you can imagine midpoint of AB, you can imagine it here. So you have to take more than that. See, why is it so? If you take less than that, then both arcs you are going to draw will not intersect each other. So now, taking a distance of around 6 centimeters or more than that, it should be below 10 centimeters. So put your compass on A and make an arc like this. Similarly, taking B as a center and same radius, do not change the distance, draw two arcs on both sides of AB, which will intersect previous arc like this. So you will get two points of intersection, P and Q. Join these two points, P and Q. After joining this line, after joining these points, you will get a line which is perpendicular bisector of AB. So this is a line which is perpendicular bisector of AB. So now angle PCB is 90 degree and segment AC is congruent to segment BC. That is perpendicular bisector. See, AC is congruent to BC and PCB is 90 degree angle. So this way we can draw perpendicular bisector of a given line segment. Friends, you can practice this construction of perpendicular bisector using these type of segments. See, you need not draw always a segment which is horizontal. You can draw slightly slanting segments like this, and you can practice drawing perpendicular bisector of them. Now, our second construction, that is primary construction for circumcircle, is drawing construction of a triangle. So, this is a construction of triangle. We have taken one example, that is a triangle with given three sides, 7 cm, 5 cm and 3 cm.
Okay, this video is going to show you how to construct a...
So, take a distance of 7 cm, that is the longest distance in here. So, that will be the base of your triangle. So, you can draw segment with 7 cm length. Then take a distance of 5 cm in your compass. Put your compass point at 0. Take a distance of 5 cm. This is the exact 5 cm distance. Then place your compass point at one end of the segment. Draw an arc using this distance. Then take a distance of 3 cm. Place your compass point at another end of the segment and draw an arc which will intersect your previous arc at one point, like this. So this is your point of intersection, which is the third point of your triangle. Join this point with two ends of the segment. And here we have constructed a triangle using given segments or given information. You can check with the scale. See, this is 5 cm exactly, one side. And other side is exactly 3 cm. So this way you can draw triangle with given measures. You can practice these examples for construction of triangle. So here in this example, for this triangle, one segment is given and two angles are given. Here in this example, all the three sides of the triangle are given. In the third example, you have to construct any right angle triangle. In the fourth example, you have to construct any equilateral triangle. So, depending upon these basic construction, we are now going to construct a circumcircle. See, what is a circumcircle? It is a triangle circumscribed circle, that is the unique circle that passes through each of the triangle's three vertices. The center of the circumcircle is called the circumcenter and the circle's radius is called the circumradius. Here are some steps to construct circumcircle. These are common steps to draw circumcircle. See, first you have to draw a given triangle as we have seen previously. Then you have to locate circumcenter. That circumcenter is the point of intersection of medians of the sides of triangle. Now, this is the example where we are going to construct a circumcircle of a triangle. This is the example. We have to draw the circumcircle of a triangle ABC whose sides are AC is equal to 3 cm, AB is equal to 4 cm and BC is equal to 4.5 cm. First step, we have to draw base segment, that is BC 4.5 cm. Then take a distance of 3 cm in your compass. Place your compass at point C. Mark an arc. Take a distance of 4 cm in your compass. Put your compass point at P. Mark an arc. This way we have constructed triangle ABC. Now we have to draw perpendicular bisectors of any two segments. First, we'll draw perpendicular bisector of segment BC. This is a perpendicular bisector of segment BC. Then we'll draw perpendicular bisector of AB. This is perpendicular bisector of AB. These two perpendicular bisectors intersect each other at point O. Take distance of O from any three points of the any three vertices of the triangle and construct a circle. This is the circumcircle of your triangle ABC. OB is the radius of your circumcircle. Now you can practice your circumcircle by using these examples. This is construct any right angle triangle and draw its circumcircle. Steps are given to you. You can draw the triangle, you can draw the perpendicular bisector, and by taking O as the center, you can draw the circumcircle. In next example, measures of triangles are given, base and two angles are given, and the solution is given to you. You can check your answer by this. This is the next example. Here it is an isosceles triangle whose base is given and altitude is given. Steps for the solution are given to you. See, this is the very interesting example of circumcircle. Here, a piece of bangle is given to you. And you have to draw a circle which is congruent to this complete bangle. So here are the steps. In the first step, what you will do, you will draw an arc which is congruent to this piece of bangle and take any three points on this arc. Here are A, P and B. Join two points AP, PB. You will get two segments, one is AP and other is PB. Draw its perpendicular bisector. This is perpendicular bisector of AP and this is perpendicular bisector of PB. They will intersect each other at point O. This is your center of the circle. Draw a circle using this radius and you will get the circle which is congruent to this bangle. Now here are some pictures which are related to the construction. See, this is the C-Link, Mumbai. You very well known to it. And here something is given which is familiar to us, that is geometric construction. See, base of any type of construction is geometric construction that we have studied in our secondary level. These are some more examples. See, these are flyovers. Here it is architectural structures. Here a piece of paper is cut to sew something. This is the cloth. So all these type of structures are basically dependent upon our geometric construction. So these are some more pictures about it. So this is a rocket. This is the man pulling up some instrument. This is the flyover, and these are some other instruments. This is the application of circumcircle. In coastal navigation, a triangle circumcircle is sometimes observed as a way of obtaining a position line using sextant when no compass is available. The horizontal angle between two landmarks defines the circumcircle upon which the observer lies. So friends, this way we have studied circumcircle of a triangle, which is our unit in 9th and 10th standard. Thank you. Thank you very much.